Hello, and welcome to the second semifinal of KLRN's City Showdown. I'm your host, Ian Cruz. Last week, during our first semifinal, five talented artists represented their city council districts in hopes of making it through to the final round. Online viewers across San Antonio and beyond made their voices heard and have decided which two districts from the first semifinal will advance through to the final round. And now, the moment we've been waiting for. Play the dramatic music. San Antonio, here's how you voted. The first district that will advance to the final round is Saving Jackie, District 3. The second district to move on is Real IQ, District 2. Congratulations to you both for moving on to the final round. If your favorite didn't make it through, there's still hope. We'll announce our wildcard contestant next week. Now it's time for our second semifinal. Once again, five districts are hoping to make the cut. Remember, your vote determines which two districts can advance. Watch the entries and visit klrn.org/cityshowdown to vote for your favorite. Just like before, the two districts who receive the most votes move on to the final. San Antonio, semifinal two of City Showdown starts right now.
Hi, my name is Andrea Rose, and I'm representing District 6. I'm a Latin self-proclaimed velvet dream pop artist from San Antonio, Texas. I love to write just based off of personal experiences and emotions. It's really therapeutic to translate that into art. I aim to have my listeners feel transfixed and relaxed and just at ease. I hope you enjoy my song In the Abstract, and please vote for me for District 6.
You give me life, you run in circles in the abstract of my own mind. The time is divine. You give me life, run in circles in the abstract of the sublime. The time is all mine.
Representing District 7, we are
Volcan.
We've been together for 7 years. Our musical style is an eclectic mix of salsa, cumbia, and other Latin genres. We're honored to be representing District 7. Our mission statement is to bring cumbia to the world from San Antonio, Texas. This is our music video for Las Aves. We're Volcan. Vote for us.
You've seen two districts who want your support. Remember, you can easily vote for your favorite by visiting klrn.org/cityshowdown. While you're there, explore the bios of our contestants, check out their music, and learn more about your city council district. Voting will remain open until Friday, March 31st at 11:59 p.m., so get those votes in while you can. Let's continue. Next up is District 8.
Hi, I'm Kenny Bissett, and I'm representing District 8. My musical style is basically rock, alternative rock. I've been living in San Antonio most of my life and writing music and songs for that time. Now I'm doing my solo work. I want the listener to come away with the feeling of how to balance their lives better between the things that make them happy and the things that don't make them so happy. Once again, I'm Kenny Bissett, and I'm hoping you'll vote for my song Radiate from District 8.
We're losing days.
My name is Rain Fernandez, and I'm representing District 9. I was born and raised in San Antonio, Texas, in District 9. My music is a mix of R&B and pop, and the message I hope to share in my music is love and having fun and just uplifting people. This is my song, Say Less. I hope to get your vote. Go District 9. Hi guys, my name is Shannon Siona and I'm representing District 10. I was born and raised in District 10 and my favorite thing about my district is I went to Madison, shout out Madison, and I love our high school football rivalries. I've been singing and performing since I was in the third grade. I've been trained in classical, choral, and musical theater performance. My genre is pop soul. I hope you like my video, Halfway to 30. Please vote for me for District 10 and I'll see you soon.
Five more talented artists representing District 6 through 10. Here's a quick recap. Your vote determines which two of these districts will advance on to the final round of City Showdown. Next week, we'll reveal which two districts have made it through, plus our wildcard finalists. Thanks for watching KLRN City Showdown. See you next week for the final.